its feet to save us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.